This next bit of footage is notable not only for the subject matter, but also for the exceptional quality of the photography. This is perhaps the most stunning coverage of the American V-2 program I was able to locate. And in addition to showing the launches of V-2's number 28 and number 31, it gives us a great look at the desolation of the White Sands area. V-2 number 28 was the Blossom 2 mission, launched on December 8, 1947. It reached an altitude of 104 kilometers, carrying a wide range of instruments and cameras, most notably some solar radiation experiments. V-2 number 31 was launched exactly 2 years later, on December 8, 1949. Known as the Blossom 4D mission, this rocket reached a maximum altitude of 130 kilometers and carried a rhesus monkey named Albert IV. Telemetry returns indicated that Albert survived the flight with no ill effects and would likely have survived had the recovery system not failed.